These are the stuff that the landlords are obviously no adhering to. It's absolutely shocking that people that in this day and age are living in this. It's shameful. Your members are having to come through here and endure this, but the landlords really do need to take responsibility in this, and so do the housing associations if they are part of this, because this is just absolutely deplorable in this day and age for human beings. Look at this. I mean, this is a health hazard in itself. It's heartbreaking to see this in this day and age. You get the COVID in here, look, there's human excrements everywhere. There's more holes in the roof here, as you can see, as you come through. Again, low down courses, they're narrow. There's debris everywhere. If you look up here, look at this, there's bags hanging. The wires here. Look at this here, that is just, what can I say, it's the year 2020.